What's going on, guys? It is Sacred here with another Lego mock from Stranger Things 3, and this time it is from the last episode, and it is when Billy was pushing back the Mind Flayer in Starcourt Mall. And yeah, I just thought it was a really powerful scene, and I did include the same Billy custom that I used for my last Stranger Things 3 mock. And yeah, the torso is inaccurate because I don't own a tank top torso piece. And yeah, I did include a brick-built version of the Mind Flayer's tongue, and yeah, I couldn't include the whole Mind Flayer because I would have nowhere near enough dark red for that. I mean, the tongue itself used most of my dark red, but it was super fun to design and build. And it has a dark red color scheme with a few trans red pieces thrown in, along with some red at the tip. The whole tongue build is super detailed and textured, and that's just accomplished by the use of plates, tiles, slopes, angled plates, studs, and clips, and they're just all connected together via a snot technique with the Erling bricks in the middle. And for the tip that Billy's actually holding onto to push back the Mind Flayer, it is set at an angle compared to the rest of the tongue, and it just has a bunch of clip pieces with some fangs attached to them. And moving on to the floor, I used a really cool tiling technique that definitely spices up the build, and the floor is slightly elevated where Billy is in the scene, so I did elevate it by a plate, and on either side there is a plant bed because they were there in the scene, so that's why I included them. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this one. I think the tongue build looks really good and accurate, but yeah, remember to leave a like along with your feedback down below, and subscribe. Take care, and peace out.